Hi, it's me, Isaiah, again, and this is a neat little science trick to do with copper, which obviously is not magnetic. When I move it towards the steel, this is obviously magnetic. But one of the cool things, it's only attracted me because of that, the lathe head. When I turn on the lathe...
Are you thirsty?
This becomes anti-magnetic. Kind of a cool little thing and trick to do. I can feel it on this side a little bit, around the poles. It just is not, it's not like the stick. When I slow it down, it's less and less and less.
A small crack.
Ow!
So, pretty cool looking thing.
Very quiet.
The peasants failed you within their fire warm down on us.
What?